want to go to
Lake Oh, Canada? Yeah, sure, man.
As I walk into the valley of life, I sit back and I be thankful for every breath.
Cameron, it's a really long drive. Which hotels are you gonna stay in?
Stay at Motel West in Idaho Falls, Idaho.
It's a deal. How long of a drive is it gonna be?
It'll be 1,968 miles, and it'll take 3 nights.
Alright.
$54.99 plus tax for a night for two people. And once we get to Idaho, you want to figure out which hotel, another hotel that we're going to stay at?
Yeah.
Are sweet as roses in the morning,
and you to me
are soft as summer rain at dawn. In love we share that something rare. The sidewalks in the street, the comfort.
Cameron, how much is all of this going to cost us?
So you take the total miles, which are 1,968, and to get the total gallons that we have to fill up, you divide that by 38, which is the MPG, and you get 52. Since the gas is $3.60 per gallon, we multiply that by 52, and we get...
This is approximately $186.
I got the MPG as I looked up at the front panel of the car and it said 38, and I got the rest of the numbers through basic calculations. Hey, so Sammy, what major highways have you been taking?
Cameron, so far we've taken the 210 East San Bernardino, towards San Bernardino. Then we merge onto the 15 North.
Yeah, we went through Nevada, Arizona, and then entered into Utah.
So from here in our motel in Idaho Falls, the major highway we're going to take is Interstate 94 East. That freeway will take us all the way to Bismarck, North Dakota, where our hotel is, and it is called America's Best Value Inn and Suites. We'll stay there for one night. It's going to cost us $79 for one night. We stopped at Chipotle, and everything that we got was roughly $14. On the way here, we stopped at McDonald's, and it roughly cost $5 each.
So for breakfast this morning, we're gonna stop at Denny's, and then on our way to North Dakota, we'll stop at McDonald's.
So when we get to North Dakota that morning, we'll stop at Denny's again. And then on our way to Winnipeg, Canada, we will stop at McDonald's because it's accessible from anywhere, which is good.
Yeah.
Food-wise, we're going to be economical, and the total cost of all the food that we're going to get is approximately going to be about $100.
Including gas, hotels, food, we're approximately spending $419.